Whippersnapper. One of those words that your grandma probably used more than often to describe you or your friends. But look, most millennials are past the point where they're not allowed to use this word. I can see it now. A millennial flailing their walking frame, screaming at the Gen Zers, going, "Get off my digital lawn, you whippersnappers!" Whippersnapper is defined as a diminutive, insignificant, or presumptuous person, and is commonly used to describe somebody younger than you. Being young is great. It comes with the ignorance of thinking that you know everything, and you feel great about it. But when you get older, you realize how truly little you really know. And that is a terrifying feeling, because then you realize the cringy and disturbing mistakes that you made that costed you dearly. Who needs sleep? Whippersnapper can be a fun word to throw around once you've gained the privilege. Before you whippersnappers were on TikTok, I was on Vine, and you simply cannot compare the experience. Drama, 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 drama. But seriously, whippersnapper seems like a great word. A diminutive, insignificant, or presumptuous person. And I, for one, look forward to use this one. Okay, bye. Expand your vocab. Confuse your mutuals. If you have any other words you would like me to discuss, please post them in the comments. Like, share, subscribe.